Disney channeled out, y'all. I didn't watch Frozen 2, The Incredible Hulk, The Mandalorian. I'm on episode 5 of that. This is the most I watch TV in, I want to say, about 5-6 months. When the last time, when whatever time The Blacklist and Snowfall was on TV was the last time I watched TV consistently. But today, I got it in because we quarantined now. Got the little ones here. Well, one sleep, the other one running around. Probably mama about to come soon, pick them up. So after they leave, you know, it's right back to it. It's right back to it. I gotta pull out the camera, get the backdrop ready. Oh, I might have to record in the old location. I ain't seen the wooden wall in the background of my videos in a while. Bring it back to an old school feel. For those who know, no. I think I did it recently, matter of fact. I don't do it too heavily because since I paid for that backdrop, I'm going to use that backdrop as much as possible. But had a good relaxing day. Like I said, depending on what time she actually picks him up, she said 7. If it's exactly 7, then I'm going to probably get about 10 videos in, drop them in the morning. If it ain't exactly 7:30, 8 o'clock, I'm going to chill out and finish relaxing the rest of the day because I got a long week ahead of me. I got a lot of videos to drop because I got a lot of lists and a lot of donations. And, you know, I try to be a man of my word when it comes to that and make sure I get them out there on time in a timely manner. And I'm ready to get into this music, man. I'm TV'd out at this point. Like, I'm TV'd out. I'm ready to get back in my element. But I had fun, though, man. It's good relaxing. It was good to just cut off the music and just chill out with the kids. It had been a week. Feel like I didn't see them longer than that. But we cooling right now. As you can see.
Hey.